Well, I'm joined by the Premier Anastasia Palaszczuk. Now, Premier, you have up-to-the-minute disaster advice. What do we know right now?
We're just meeting next door at the moment, and of course we're really concerned now about the Woodgate fire. So the people living in Buxton have been evacuated, but we're also concerned about Burham Heads. So in total about 900 families, so we're watching that tonight. It's going to be a very interesting night, but a lot of resources are there at the moment.
Are we through the worst of this yet? What do we think is going to happen in coming days?
Yeah, well, we never know whether we're through the worst of it, but we're well prepared. We're at 80 fires now across the state. We're at 60 this morning. Of course, there's issues with air quality as well. So if there's a lot of smoke in your neighbourhood, please stay indoors.
Premier, thank you very much for your time tonight. Well, let's go to Harry Clark now at Widgie, which is west of Gympie, where homes are under threat tonight. Harry, take us through the situation there on the ground.
Well, you're right, Melissa. Several properties in this area west of Gympie are in the firing line this evening, thanks to a fire that's been burning in this area for about a week. But the situation escalated today amid these very hot and windy conditions. 10 properties had to be evacuated. It was a similar situation over at the coast, but on a much larger scale. There was a fire that flared up there this morning, causing hundreds of residents in that area to be evacuated by ferry. Leaving behind homes, clutching little possessions. The threat came fast.
Picked up pretty quickly and then the wind started pushing it towards us.
A holiday haven burning. Underneath, a shroud of smoke. Residents at Noosa North Shore told to evacuate as police and fire crews moved in by ferry.
Gives me goosebumps. It's horrible to see.
This particular blaze was both new and unpredictable.
The fire has actually moved around considerably.
But for locals like Lisa Downey, the anxiety was familiar.
We were evacuated on Friday afternoon and weren't allowed back till Sunday. So, yeah, second time this week.
We've got places to stay. We practiced it at the weekend. So
this latest battle needing extra hands, firefighters arriving from New Zealand. Helen Warburton was leading a horse ride on the beach when she initially spotted the fire.
It just seemed in a bit of a suspicious spot. It was right by the road.
Those fears now being investigated by police. Harry Clark, Nine News.